work with many prominent corporates such as Kotak, Carly, Way to Health, and has also headed business in many sectors such as wealth management, fund management, corporate advisory, retail finance, and stock market broking. He has also been an influential voice regarding the stock market, and his opinions are carried by leading magazines and newspapers, including the international publication. With this, I will call upon Mr. Ambareesh Baliga and request him to share his thoughts and experience on this topic.
Good afternoon to all of you. So when Sushil asked me to make a presentation for your association, I was just wondering as to what to talk about. Because technical analysis, I think you guys are experts in technical analysis. And I can't even call myself a learner because I only follow whatever I hear from the technical analysts around. As far as fundamental analysis is concerned, I think you guys must have heard a lot. I think every other person coming here, they talk about fundamental analysis. So then I thought about talking of what sort of games promoters play, because that's exactly what I've seen over a long period of time. I mean, the markets that was just said about 25-30 years. And I've seen management and promoters evolve over a period of time. And it's only in the last couple of years, especially post the circuit scan, that we are seeing some amount of corporate governance. At least the black is turning grey. Otherwise, it was completely black across. Because generally, I really don't know whether this is the case with promoters and managements internationally. I think things there should be much better. But here, it was as if I'm editing my own Twitter. I mean, I'm approaching the capital markets to raise money. So it is similar. I mean, there's no difference between a promoter and possibly a politician. Right? He does whatever he feels like. So I've come across a number of such instances which I thought I should just bring it forth, and at least you guys can have a look at it as to what people have been doing, what promoters have been doing. I'm quite sure you guys will have heard about it, but then here I'll be showing some figures to so let me first come to the fact as to what generally fundamental analysis is good for. I mean, there are a number of parameters, but then these three are possibly the most important ones. The first one is this. Yeah, the first one is business. I think this is the most important thing which needs to be seen when you're trying to analyze a particular stock in the sector. So it is actually the opportunity size and predictability of the business. We check out whether this business can grow possibly 3-4 times, 5 times in the next 5 to 10 years. Just to give you an example, from a business point of view, look at Flipkart. I don't think which one needs to look at as far as management is concerned is what are they talking about.